Attention all units. Attention all units. We have a code 6 party failing to stop for police. Supervisor requesting units on non-priority call. Switch over to TAC 2 and monitor the chase. Pursuit status has been changed to condition 3. Condition 3.
Stand by.
Yeah, dispatch, you had a 1050 charge, this guy's rap sheet.
Thank you.
side. BCCB, I'm trying to get a visual on him.
Back on him, he's caught up.
Be advised, we have code 6 driver aggressively evading custody. Units requested clear non-essential calls, head up code 2. Vehicle is a black Subaru.
1065. Keep it tight now. Don't run the holes. 1033! Get those units over here now!
Copy that, Sierra 20. I'm clearing units right now.
We lost a vehicle.
ahead.
Hang back. He's on to us. Let's change this up. Stand by. Driving him over. I'm gonna pin him.
Hey, heads up, you guys. We set up a 1073 just ahead of you.
Lost the vehicle.
Yeah, we've been hit.
Dispatch, get everything you've got over here. Code 3, I'm gonna lose him.
Roger, Sierra 32.
Take his one right to the bus, you saw the
line. He got through, still mobile.
Cars.
I lost my last cover unit. Dispatch, give me some help out here.
They're 2 minutes away. Units heading out to the pursuit call. Be advised, suspect was last reported northbound. Squad should be set up around the immediate area. Remaining units, begin patrol within the zone.
Dispatch, this is 2-9. Get units to reference the screens before they start calling out zone.
Thank you. Thank you.
advised, we have a code 6 suspect attempting to evade police. Driver has aggressively engaged members to avoid custody. Suspect's driving a green sports car. be advised, vehicle went VCB, northbound, quadrant to be set up around the area. Coordination will be handled TAC-2.
Roger that. This is 2 Echo 12, just south of that area. Let's get some units close on the west side.